odds on anybody in squeezing range. Cold enough to make the seasons change in the freezing rain.
He's insane.
No, I'm not. I just want to shoot up and I'm pissed off because I can't find a decent
The disaster
game.
Of dreads. I'm bad enough to commit suicide and survive long enough to kill my soul after I'm dead. When in danger, it's funny. Actually, my flavor's similar to a waiter because I serve any stranger with money. I spray 100 men until they joints change while slipping bullets at point blank range like they was punches. Piss on the flag and burn it. Murder you, then come to your funeral service lobby and strangle your body to confirm it. Whipping human ass, throwing blows, cracking jaws with my fist wrapped in gauze. Dipped in glue and glass, I'm blazing MCs. At the same time, amazing MCs. Somehow, MCs ain't that eyebrow raising to me. From all angles of us, flash your mag loud enough to cast the avalanche and bust the volcanoes erupt.
Hello? Hey, yo, what's up?
We're coming to get you.
Stop, they know what's up.
Big bananas.
I used to be a loudmouth. Remember me?
Uh-huh.
I'm the one who burned your house down.
Oh.
Well, I'm out now.
Shit.
And this time I'm coming back to blow your house up. And I ain't gonna leave you with a window to jump out of. Give me 2 fat tabs and 3 shrooms, and you won't see me like fat people in steam rooms. And when I go to hell and I'm getting ready to leave, I'ma put air in a bag and charge people to breathe.
Cause this is what happens when bad meets evil. And we hit the trees till we look like Vietnamese people. He's evil, and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Against peaceful, see you in hell for the sequel.
We'll be waiting.
See you in hell. Wall Street.
No.
Boys the 5'9", Slim Shady.